New at noon, Pittsburgh City Council has passed an ordinance to reduce lead exposure and poisonings in the city. The Pittsburgh Lead Safety Law aims to reduce lead exposure for people in Pittsburgh. It includes inspections for residential buildings and facilities that house children, as well as creating a registry of child care facilities and required inspections for lead. The goal is to end lead poisoning and make the city safer for children and future generations.